Morning and welcome to Shape Up, where we train you at the comfort of your home. I'm Douglas, with me in studio is Kezia, Jason and Bella. Get ready for the warm up without wasting time. We'll start with easy tap toe and punch into side in 2, 3, 1, let's go. 2, 3, 4 more, 2, 3, take your lap, pull 1, 2, 3, 4 more, 2, let's switch to side, punch, go, 2, 3, and 4, 4 more, 2, 3, and 4, take it up for 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4, last 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4, now give me doubles to side, 2, 3, 4 more, come on, 2, 3, and 4, take it up, 2, 3, and 4, give me the calves for 4 more, 2, 3, and 4, side again, 2, 3, and 4 more, 2, 3, and 4, taking it up with calves, 2, 3, and 4, side, 1, 2, 3, give me the knee up, let's go, 2, 3, and 4, give me 4 more, 2, 3, and 4, give me the side twist, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 4 more times, 1, 2, 3, and 4, back to the counts, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 4 more, 1, 2, 3, and 4, give me the knee up, take it up, 2, 3, and 4, give me the side twist, 2, 3, and 4, high knees, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 4 more, come on, take all these knees up, take the knees up, take them up, give me the side twist, go, 1, 2, 3, 4 more, come on, 1, 2, 3, and 4, give me the knees up, come on, 2, 3, and 4, and back to the basics, keep punching, 2, 3, and 4, 4 more, 1, 2, 3, and 4, lifting up with calves, 2, 3, and 4, lift inside, 1, 2, 3, and 4, up with calves, come on, 2, 3, and 4, to the side, go for 1, 2, 3, and 4, give me the high knees, this is just the warm up. Don't forget, this is just a warm-up. I will be doing this for only 7 minutes. And getting ready for the main workout. knees higher. Three. And four. Side twist. Go. Two. Three. And four. Reaching out. Three. And four. Reaching up. Three. And four. Reaching out. Three. And four. Reaching up the calves. Three. And four. March it down. Bring the legs together. Let's get ready for some pre-stretching. Jason, take us through the pre-stretching.
Kindly lay off it. Let's be ready for the pre-stretches so that we prepare ourselves for the workout. Kindly hold your knees. Hold it for five, four, three, two, and one. Same leg behind your back. Four, five, three, two, and one. Take it out. Just up, back straight. Feel a nice stretch at the groin. For five, four, three, two, and one. Nice, switch to the other leg. Do the same. Hold your knees, take it up. Five, four, three, two, and one. Same behind your back. Five, four, three, two, and one. Take it out. Five, four, three. Make sure your back is straight. Two, and one. Move back to close. Extend right side of your arm. Take it across the chin. Five, four, three, one. Switch to the other side. Do the same. Five, four, three, two, and one. Left arm under your waist and take it aside. Five, four, three, two, and one. Right arm, switch to the other side. Five, four, three, two, and arm. Down, close your arms, inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale for the last time. Exhale. Good. Let's be ready for the workout. Now, last time I took you through a full body workout using some dumbbells. Today we're going to do the same thing, but this time you just need a bar and the weight of your choice. Then a mat. That's all you're going to need. Now, guys, if you're ready, let's start with a deadlift, snatch to squat. Three, two, one, let's go. Take it up, snatch, squat, down, and all the way. Soft knees, all the way down. Let's keep going, down. Remember, we're doing 30 seconds on each workout, and we're switching in 10 seconds for the next workout. Now we have 5 seconds to go. Take it down. Very nice. Now get ready for the lunges. So what you're going to do is the reverse curl to lunge. Make sure you take it deep, nice and easy. Guys, you ready? Let's do this. Taking it up, curl it back and go. Let's go. And down. Let's go. Up, lunge, take it back, lunge, take it back, and down. Let's go, lunge, take it back, lunge, take it back. We stop in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's get ready for the barbell reverse row. This one works your back. This is the position. Pull it, take it all the way down. We go in 3, 2, 1, let's work. Row, and all the way. Row, and all the way. Now on this workout, you want to make sure that your back is straight. Don't move your knees. Keep your core tight. Keep your knees soft. Keep your shoulders up. Don't move the upper body, just the arms. Keep going, and we stop in 5, 4, 3, 2, one. Now let's get ready for barpless combo leg drops. Get on your mats. Pull the bar up with you. Timer is almost starting. And you're holding the bar from that position. Press as you bring the legs up. That's the workout. Again, it's 30 seconds. Now keep going. Bring those legs all the way up if you can. All the way up if you can. Now keep going. Keep working. And we stop in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get ready for the crunch. Keep your back on the same position. This time you're coming all the way up the back. Right there. Leg bent. Push it up. And back. Push it up. And back. Push it up. Work your core. Keep working, keep pushing, all the way up, all the way up. Stronger now, strong core. Keep working. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now let's get ready for the pullover. Same position. When you're lying on your back, you take the bar up right here. Let it come back down to that position. And pull it. Ready? Let's watch it. Strong. Back. Pull it in. Go the way back. Doing good, Jason. Let's go, Kazia. Come on. Straight. Come on. Straight legs. Bella. Doing good. Come on now. Push it. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. And that completes the first circuit. Let's get ready for the second one. Sip some water if you need some. You need to hydrate. And then we get ready for the second one. So go get your water. Hydrate your body. Coming up. We only have 1 minute rest. 1 minute rest.
About business terms is something I love doing.
You've had the word debit. This one I know you know.
We are keen on actively playing our role in positioning Kenya as an investment hub for East and Middle Africa.
Round two? You ready, Bella? Let's do this. We start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's kick it. Give me the bell. Lift. Curl it up. Give me the squats. Take it back. Let's go, let's go. Down. Take it up. Squat. Bring it back. Keep going. Let's go. Work on your lower body. Feel those hamstrings going down. Feel your quads, glutes coming down. Let's go. Let's keep going. And rest for 10 seconds. Get ready for the lunges in 3, 2, 1. Let's work it. Take it up. Lunge.
and twist. Good. Keep going. And down. Keep going. And down. Keep going. Keep working on those hamstrings. Keep working on those glutes. It's two and switch. Two and switch. One and back. Doing good, Bella. One and switch. You step in two. One. Very nice. Now let's get ready for the next one, which is the Levastro. So far the easiest we have. And we go in three, two, one. Now let's work it. Pull it up and down. Pull it up and down. Up and down. Make sure you don't move the upper body. Keep your core tight. Keep your shoulders and chest out. Really nice. And we stop in three, two, one. Get ready for the barbell press on the floor. Right there. As you're doing the leg drops, let's go for one and back, two and back, three and back, four. Keep going. It's only 30 seconds now. I can't hear you.
Yeah.
Come on, strong now. Keep going. Keep going. Strong. And we stop in five, four, three, two, one. Ice work. For the crunch, just bend your legs and come up to the weight. Up to that point and back. Up to that point. It's only 30 seconds. Oh, now push it up, push it up, push it up. Keep going. Hey, working. And we stop in five, four, three, two, one. Same positions. We're doing the pullover. We are doing the pullover.
Yes.
We start in five, four. Three,
yeah.
Two, grab your bar and let's pull it.
Yeah.
Pull it in and back. Make sure you balance the bar.
Yeah.
Pull it way back.
Yeah.
Work on this. Keep going. Keep your legs straight down. Bella, let's go. Right there. Give me the pullover. Keep working.
Yeah.
In 5 seconds. Four, three, two and one. That marks the last of round two. Don't give up now. We have only one more round to go. One more round to go. So as we get ready, make sure you hydrate. Sip some water. Five seconds. Are you ready? Count?
Yes.
Let's get ready to work. Grab the weight. Get ready for the deadlift. So we're doing the deadlift to squat. Get ready and work it. Come up, take it up, squat, change it, take it down, up, squat, take it back, let's go, keep working. Nice work, Bill. Doing good, Jason. Keep going. Kezia, keep your shoulders up. Doing good. Deadlift, take it down. Hey, stronger now. 5 seconds. Four, three, two, and one. In 10 seconds, get ready for the lunges. Take it up, slide back, knee down, and switch. Take it down, up again, back,
down, back, and switch. Keep going. Stronger, Jason. Take it down, and down again. Let's go. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, let's rest. Get down. Get down for the chest press. Ready? Let's go, let's go. From the kitchen. Pull your weight up. Press as you bring the legs up. Let's go. Keep working. Keep working. Let's go. Strong. Stronger. Doing good. Strong pecs. Strong pecs. Let's go, let's go. We stop in 2 and 1. Let's come up with a reverse. Reverse rowing. Bring your dumbbell up. Bring your dumbbell down. You ready? Coming up. Coming up. And let's watch it in 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's go. Rowing. All the way. All the way. Keep working. Work on the back. Don't move the upper body. Keep it straight. Don't curl it. Just row. Down. Pull it. And back. Doing good. We stop in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Getting back down for the pullover. And we start in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Pull it in. Make sure you balance your back. Make sure to balance the back. Pull it all the way, Bella. You have 10 seconds. 5. Straight up back, Kezia. Let's go. 3, 2, and 1. Let's change. Still on the same position. Ready for the last workout on the floor. It's the crunch coming up. When you... 1. Let's go. Take the bar up. Crunch. And up. Let's go. And up. You can come all the way up if you can. If you can't, just keep it to that point. Point. But if you can, take it up. And hitting deltoid muscles also. Or the shoulder muscles. Keep working. Crunch all the way up. And you stop in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take the weight down. Nice work, guys. Now, that has taken us like only 15 to 20 minutes to complete that circuit. Where we're going from this is some stretching, which is really important. You don't want to lose this part, because stretching will always help you to be able to push better tomorrow, enhance your flexibility, and keep you in a relaxed mode segment. So today we're going to take you through some standing stretching. So bending this leg and pulling it in, this stretch is for your inner thigh. You want to keep your upper body as straight as possible, and each stretch should take you 10 seconds. Nice and soft, you bring it back up, pick it down, and hold it for another 10 seconds. Bringing it back. Now try and keep your back straight, legs in the same position, reaching down to stretch your hamstrings or the back of your leg. Now let's hold that stretch for 10 seconds. You can go all the way down if you can, so that your arms are on the floor. Nice work. Now let's hold that position for 10, 5, 4,
three, two, one. Lift yourself up. Curl your right leg. Feel the quads. Straighten your right left arm. Pull it up. Five, four, three, two, and one. Bring it down. And let's change for the opposite leg. Hold it up. Stretch. Five, four, three, two, and one. Now with the legs wide, stretch your side. Hold your right arm with the left arm. Take it up. Down. Nice and soft. 10 seconds. Stretching your obliques. Bring it back. Take it down. Five, two, and one. Let's change. Let's stretch the calf muscle. Let's stretch the lower back. So bending this leg, bring your arms up. Take it as far back as you can. Relax. Five, and bring it back. Let's change for the opposite side. Bend it. Take it up. And down. Five, four, three, two. And lastly, let's stretch the shoulders and the neck. Cross it. Let's change. Cross it. Let's change. Let's do the neck, tuck in your left arm, hold your neck down, opposite side, there you go. Let's change that, opposite side. Pushing your neck up, two thumbs. Pushing it down, let's go. Nice work, nice work, nice work guys. Thank you for watching, until tomorrow morning. For a full body workout again, the whole of this week is what we're doing. And thank you. Stay tuned.